Hey guys, Fuel Strike with day number 5 of October. Quick updates. I started to paint silver on the knobs, as you can see, to match the gold, or kind of to complement the gold. Because as you can see, the Killikans are all gold, and I wanted to kind of mix it in the other units, just like my Big Mechs who have silver and gold on them. And then the Grots in front have just silver, because they're the lowest in the pecking order. Grots slash Gretchen, I mean, and the Bully, they kind of don't have the clout to take all the gold. So you might notice the gold is more substantial on, obviously, the Killikans, but on the paint job on the knobs too, because yesterday I put just a quick layer. Now I put another layer, and it works. It makes so much difference after you kind of, like, there's like blue showing, or the slash blue Fenris gray showing. So once you fill in those spaces, then you can, it makes it better looking, definitely. And then when you throw a wash, even better. So I added more green to the skin. Just to jump right into it, I add more green to the skin on these guys. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm going to try to move up another layer. Keep shading up until I'm happy with it, and it matches kind of like the mechs and the Pain Boy kind of look. So, yeah, that's the progress so far. Still some time, still some layers to go, and you can still see the gray slash blue undercoat. So once that's gone, I'm gonna be very happy, and it'll be very presentable. And just another shot of all the Grots up front, just with their silver weapons. I might change that down the line, but we'll see. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you guys liked that, and I'll see you guys in the next one.